Vib Gyor, The Visible Spectrum. Hello world, this is Sumit, welcomes you all to Pinku Ki Pathshala. Today, we try to understand the visible spectrum with an experiment. You can see, when a light passing through a prism, it divides into seven different colors, which are violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. This seven color combination is called as visible spectrum. That means a human can see and identify these colors. In this visible spectrum, before violet color, we have ultraviolet rays, and after red color, infrared waves starts, which is invisible to humans, however visible to some animals. The important thing that we can notice here is higher the frequency, shorter the wavelength, and vice versa. So we can say that frequency is inversely proportional to wavelength. Now, I'm sure you can say that a white light is actually a combination of seven colors of rainbow. Thank you. Happy learning.